little Phil was recipe fiddle player for a little while. And then this is Tony. You can catch Tony in Big Fresh Daily. Colin Help is like the top call session bass player in Morgantown these days. If you need a bass player, he seems to be available. And he did some time with the recipe. As did Russ Ruppert right behind me of the Davison Brothers. He played bass with us for a while, too. We got a lot of bass players. The only reason we can get enough guys together to actually play football is because we've had so many bass players. And Stan, to my right here, you guys know who Rick Klein is now, don't you? The Plaid Iguana Project. They'll be appearing here late tomorrow night at the barn at approximately this same time slot. So. Oh, yeah. Rick Klein is the artist hard at work as the forthcoming legendary work called Uncle Daddy.
My new album, Harlan Custard, will be in stores too.
Guitar, we got George from the Quarter Ounces over there. We got Jesse on harp from the Hackensaw Boys. If you guys missed that, you missed out. And our drummer is Dan Veloso from the Plaid Iguana Project. Down on the end is Amos Ross of the recipe. All right, just give us a couple more seconds now and we'll be ready to go. It's warm in here. If you got a friend wandering around out there, send someone for them. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Junction. Cousin Steve Flies is playing in from Venezuela with cocaine at the Junction. And there's Uncle Joey. He's moving lots of mo at the Junction. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
one more.
Mr. Rick Klein, go get up and sing for him.
Thank you.
look at the ending of the music at all.
Respect yourselves and respect each other. And I think they're saying Thank you. good time. Sucks, because last night I was in your set, I was in freaking had to go to Terra Alta. Every time they off the main stage, the first band in the barn, I never get a chance to see. It sucks.
I mean, it's cool. Grab me a cigarette.